Hey, I'm Dr. Daria, and I right now am feeling awesome. I have my parents' dog here. He is obviously also feeling awesome, and that's because I did one thing that every single one of you can do. I call this the elixir of youth, and that is walking. Walking 10 minutes a day if you don't normally walk. And for those of you who can't see, my parents' dog is now rolling around. Walking made him that happy. It will make you happy as well. Especially if you're not doing anything at all, walking is a great place to start. Now, recently my doctor had told me that I wasn't allowed to run at all. I couldn't run or walk. So I was grounded. And within a week or two, my knees started to hurt, my back started to hurt. I mean, I felt like I was 95 years old. I got the clearance, I was allowed to start walking again. And this is what I want every single one of you to do. Especially if you don't do any movement every day, I want you to walk 10 minutes. I don't want you to walk any more than 10 minutes because I don't want you to start doing 25 minutes tomorrow and then you give up on me in 3 days because you thought, I can't keep doing 25 minutes. No, 10 minutes a day is all I want you to do. Go walk with a friend, go walk with music, whatever you like to do, walk for 10 minutes a day. You're going to feel better, you're going to have more energy, and like I did when I got back to walking and moving, those joint pain, those knee pain, those back pain, they go away. Our bodies are made to move. So do this to, you know, joint pain proof your life by just walking and moving 10 minutes a day. Do that, and once you've gotten used to that, then we'll start talking about other things to do. But for right now, 10 minutes a day walking. Put in the comment section how you're doing. I want to know. I'm Dr. Daria. I'm an ER doctor in Atlanta, Georgia, and I'm hoping that you're living well.